wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fuck with the woo.
Hey, what's up, y'all? So I'm back again with another YouTube video, and now let me tell you guys. Hold on. Make sure it's freaking like, and freaking comment, and freaking subscribe. But anyway, I managed to freaking bend back the bars, so now they're straight now. If you guys could see. Damn, my camera low-key dirty as hell. Hey, hold on. But yeah, now it's a bit. Yeah, I mean, now it's back straight. But anyway, I just wanted to freaking tell you guys that. And I might be having a new scooter coming soon. And if you guys want to know how. Oh, I was like, wow. Okay, look, I propped this up and I was like, how the hell is it standing up by itself? But it's the peg over there. But, you know, but anyway, I was, the way I made it, been back, I went outside and I just like, then slammed it on the hard wall, like the brick wall to freaking bend it back and it worked. But, yeah, anyway. There might be a new scooter, coming soon, and I might give my brother this one, or I'll just give him the deck on that one, then keep this one, but switch out the forks. But anyway, man, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and. I'm trying to post more scooter content. So, yeah. I hope I could get that other freaking scooter. But if not, I guess it's. Who cares, I guess. But anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next video. And. Yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
It's so curly. I like she said, what you know about us? I tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We about to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you.